good use.
Hurt, where are we going?
Up the hill, man! The monkey statue's like in the cave! I'm fine, actually. Yeah, nah, I overreacted. That was on me.
I'm going for that statue, man. You got yourself a shit sandwich coming your way.
Up a big old pot of genuine awesome sauce.
Squared off at the monkeys yet?
You know, I'm ahead of the curve with these elephants, but them monkeys, they gonna need a little bit more 10 or 11 care from old Herc here. Monkeys is totally evolved, right? I mean, that's why they didn't make Planet of the Elephants or Jumbo Kong or Outbreak, but with elephants, it's all about the monkeys, man, the monkeys. So I'm gonna find that last statue, but when I do, we're gonna go Tat Bro 2 and do the Herc on them dudes, okay?
Yeah.
I knew you was with me. Right here, man, me and you. Kindred spirits.
The money will.
Sorry to be like that, Mr. Rhino.
Thank you. you just heard his footstep.
No, I'm deaf in one ear, remember Sao Paulo?
All right, trombone player.
Yeah, the one-armed trombone player.
But now that AJ can settle our little disagreement.
Indeed he can, but
a trombone
he's our
player.
Guest, so let us be cordial.
This one's a lovely juggling.
Mm-hmm. We call it Oculus Spliff.
As you see through the walls of perception.
But you'll need a topper with that one, mate.